Hi, family. This is Vicky and Chuck. Thank you for joining us today. It's December 17th, 2023. Lord God, you are the Almighty One, the High and Holy One. You are lifted up, seated on the throne, all glorious and all powerful. Thank you for your goodness.
thank you for your faithfulness to your word. Thank you for creating us for your glory. Thank you for every opportunity you give us to magnify your name in this earth. God, forgive us when we don't. We pray today for boldness in the body of Christ to rise up, to show love that we have not shown before, to speak truth where we haven't been willing, we've been afraid, to comfort instead of turning away from the difficult. The most important thing is to love. So, Father, help us learn what that means, that it's not just about a heart feeling, but love is an action. Love tells the truth. Thank you, Father. We pray these things today in the name of our Savior, Yeshua HaMashiach, Jesus the Christ, who is the Word of God.